It is the end of day one of the pulley swap. So that's the huge pulley that was on it. Now we went to a 4-inch, which you cannot really see from here because of the light, but it is a 1-to-1 ratio now. And so yeah, the pulley swap's pretty much finished. The new belt's on and everything. It's just one of the shifting linkage. Let me see if I can show you guys this. The shifting linkage in there that you guys probably can't see, but you might be able to, is interfering with the new belt. So I'm gonna put a belt tensioner on there that pulls the belt away from the shifting linkage. That probably means that I'll have to get a bigger belt than what I have, though. So yeah. Okay guys, so in the garage I did a rough in my head estimate of the time, and I got about 12, around 12. I just did it in my head from our data we got, me and Henry. But so then I came onto the computer to this like speed calculator I found, and I got 11.36363636363. Probably keeps going on, but so I rounded it to 11.36 instead of that. But so yeah, that's pretty fast compared to it's like whatever it was before. But I'm not sure how accurate that app is that I used before for the original speed test. So I'd guess that speed might not be accurate, but this one should be because I used math instead of like iPhone GPS or whatever, however it does that with a free app. So yeah.